Good morning, all of you. As you all know that I am Priyanshi of 7th class, Romamma Senior Secondary School, Hasanpur, Jhajjar. I am standing here to tell you about the coronavirus. I think that you all know about this COVID-19 or coronavirus. As India is fighting bravely with coronavirus, so we as the member of India should help the government, teachers, doctors, nurses and police by respecting them. They are one who are trying their best for our country. Our principal, Mr. Uday Bhan Rao sir, has started online classes because he thinks about our better future. We are very, very thankful to him. We should say thank you to our old teachers because they are giving us education from their home in lockdown. And they are giving online. Our dedicated old teachers are standing with our principal. Now I am going to tell you some tips to stay safe from corona. First, you should use proper mask. Second, you should wash your hands regularly. Third, if you have breathing problem, then without the advice of doctor, you should not take any medicine. And while going to the hospital, you should use proper mask. After using that, you should throw it in a covered dustbin. Thank you. Now I again want to say thanks to my old teachers and our principal. Thank you. Thank you so much.